During 90s, mobile phone considered as a luxury product but now become a must-have thing. You won't forget to bring along your handphone when you step out from the home door. Young generations rely on phone to manage their daily tasks, such as check email, reading reports, social communities such as Facebook, Twitter, and internet surfing. The faster way to connect with anyone in the world within the network anytime and anywhere is mobile. Mascom is a mobile solution provider. We foresee current and future end user behavior towards mobile trend, which is why we focus on developing mobile-related technologies and provide the most suitable solutions to businesses which can cater to every needs. Mascom has four types of mobile solutions, which includes mobile applications, Max ITVs, mobile gateway, and Max ticketing. We target on mobile applications on everything. For example, office documentations, entertainment. For the past 10 years, people are facing on PC, and now people are focused on phones. We don't need to like purposely check in the office or at home. Why Mascom invest in Max ITV? Because we foresee in the future, people will have more time in the mobile, so they have plenty of more time on mobile TV, IPTV, ITV. Maxbow is more on notifications. For example, people can actually send any notifications to their end users anytime, anywhere. For Max Premium, such as SMS voting, SMS chatting, and SMS contests. What makes Maxcom different from the others? Well, we have our own global connectivity. Maxcom do create different kind of channels for our existing and potential clients to more countries in different platforms, such as selling their content in ITV. Mascom vision is to be one of the top and leading mobile solutions company in Asia Pacific, which helps our customers to achieve their business objectives by providing innovative mobile solutions. We do IT better.